Pardon me. I don't mean to be frank, but is it just me or is the government being controlled by the Ben Frank? The Stand Your Ground law should have never made it out of Congress, just be honest. If the George Zimmerman trial didn't have you a part in astonishment, then you probably drunk off gin and tonic, hooked on phonics, or sit still no Novocaine when you visit the orthodontist. This ain't a black or a white thing, it's a Spike Lee, do the right thing. No pipe dreams, they'd rather sell crystal meth to white teens. I heard if you're a Mason, your slate gets wiped clean. I wonder who the hell made it cool for big dudes to wear tight jeans. In the night scene, all you see is hypes and fiends, a product of deferred dreams. They say Miss Molly run the college scene, fuck filling her face, now she can't even feel her body. So she'll realize old dude took her home last night and fed every inch of her body. Why does every rapper have to claim to be a gangster like John Gotti? But 95% have never bagged a body. You can't blame Whitney's death on Bobby. Blame it on Hollywood, the tabloids, or paparazzi. I never thought I'd see the day where young black males will be popping Roxy's, methadones and oxys. Nobody wants to be illegal. It's too much monotony. It's tight out here. The money ain't flowing like a game of Monopoly. I was sent here to fulfill the prophecy. I'll probably go out as a martyr like one of the prophets be. Isaiah, Jeremiah, Ezekiel, Daniel, Elijah be. I'm a ride or be. I got the soul of Gil Scott Heron inside of me. Real gangsters catch charges like conspiracy, extortion, or bribery. Ebony and Ivory. MJ, come fly with me. Young Buck, Shawty, come ride with me. And I'll take you to the slums where bombs down with crumbs do insufficient funds. I don't think no Korea gonna be happy until they blow the world to kingdom come. Who cares if we kill Bin Laden and Captain Saddam? We've been in Iraq 11 years and still haven't stopped the growth of the radical Islam. We need peace in Kenya and Nigeria, Syria, the Ukraine, and Liberia. The situation has gotten drastic, man. And then Congress had the nerve to shut down so you couldn't even match the man. And don't forget about Chirac, excuse me, Chicago. They need help ASAP pronto. Send the National Guard, 3 Navy SEAL team, the Long Ranger, and Tonto. Everybody want to be the head honcho. Passing over the unfortunate like the Broncos. They say Obamacare will keep your child from having a snot nose. But our steer right wingers that would oppose, they'd rather send all our funds across the globe or send all our soldiers with guns across the globe in search of oil and gold and riches untold. While back home, a recession is taking its toll. Plus, they say welfare, social security, and food stamps might not be around when I turn 50 years old. We need peace. Peace.